Huda binti Azhari, UK 36540. I am from Bachelor of Accounting, and my role is chairman of the company.
Hi, my name is Nur Hafizah Azabel Tigani, UK 36506. I am one of the committee in this meeting.
Hi, my name is Gayah binti Kamarudin. My UK number is 36494. I am from Bachelor of Accounting. In the meeting, I as one of the committee.
My name is Narakina Pitiawa Nasran, and my matric number is UK 36.10, and I am from Bachelor of Accounting, and my role is committee 2.
Hi, my name is Jihan Shafika binti Johari. My UK number is 36502. I'm from Bachelor of Accounting. In this meeting, I act as a secretary of the company.
Assalamualaikum and good day everyone. Okay, I see that everyone is here. Okay, let's start the meeting. First of all, I would like to extend a warm welcome to Miss Gaya, Miss Akila, Miss Azia, and not forget our secretary, Miss Diana Chandika. Okay, there should be another member, Mr. Rahim Hashim, but I'm afraid that he can't be with us today because he has to attend meeting in Sarawak. Okay, well, the purpose of this meeting is to discuss our Perhentian Kerja project. Besides working very hard to secure contract and gain profit, we have to be aware with the common environmental issue in order to protect the island. Okay, so to begin, I would like to go through the minute in our last meeting, which was held on 27 December 2017.
Excuse me, may I say something here? I think there is a slight mistake. The approximate cost of the project was RM250 million instead of RM240 million.
Thank you for that. Is there any other mistake?
I think there is a slight error in the name to report the current state of Perhentian Kerja Island. And the one who made suggestion for project, sorry, it is Mr. Angel Tan who reported on current state of Perhentian Kerja Island, and Ms. Pati Adila who suggested for project.
Oh, Ms. Diha Chakita, could you take a look for that? Okay. Thank you, Ms. Akila, for the highlighting the error. Okay, what about the rest of the minutes?
Excuse me, I think there is a slight mistake. The time proposed to the research in the island is 3 months instead of 2 months.
Oh, thank you. Is that all?
I think there is an error in the spelling of Mr. Shafi Imran Muslim.
Is there any mistake? If not, could someone move that the minutes of the last meeting be accepted?
I propose that the minute of the last meeting be accepted.
I second that motion.
I hereby confirm the minute of the last meeting with a few amendments. If there is nothing else, let's move on to the next item on the agenda. As you know, we are planning to attract more tourism to Perhentian Kerja Island and bring the high profit return for the company. Ms. Kaya, who you like to introduce this item?
Thank you, Ms. Chairman. As we all know, Perhentian Kerja is more same group, and I saw that minimal facility outdoor. So Pulau Konjian has same dormitory and campsite is doesn't enough to Konjian Kecil attract many tourists to come at them. So I would like to propose my idea to build the 5-star hotel at them to attract many tourists to come Konjian Kecil and give them more comfortable than Pulau Konjian Besar. It could be a good investment for Suria Holi.
Excuse me, may I interrupt to your idea? Actually, I am not agree with your idea of building a 5-star hotel because it can bring a bad impact on the environment and ecosystem of Pulau Perhentian Kecil Island, and the cost will exceed the stipulated budget for this project, which is only RM2,050 million that we provided.
Sorry, may I add something? I think the project might be bad for the marine wildlife because if we change their ecosystem life, as far as I'm concerned, there are 8 million tons of plastic are going into the ocean each year, and some of them died from eating the floating plastic because they thought it was jellyfish. So I don't think we want to add more to the indifference to marine wildlife.
Okay, thank you Akila and Janan for your opinion on my idea. On my opinion is there is no problem because we also think and take the responsibility on the island environment. It is because we want to provide good services to our tourists, and we also to try to maintain the nature environment to attract tourists come to Pulau Perhentian Kecil Island. Therefore, from the project, we also provide the safe system to maintain a clean environment and prevent any pollution at the end.
Excuse me, Gaya. How can we ensure this project can maintain the clean environment with only the sewage system at Kecil Island? Okay, if your project is to construct a 5-star hotel and you expect many tourists will come to Kecil Island, so from my side, it can produce many garbage at there. So if there is no efficiency of waste management, it can give the bad impact on island environment. And how can you get a solution for the problem?
Okay, thank you Azia for your question and your opinion on my idea. Your question about waste management is too interesting until I get more ideas more effective and efficient for my proposed project at Perhentian Kecil Island. We made the collaboration and invest some money to the waste management company to manage the garbage problem at Perhentian Kecil Island. So every day this company provide the transport to take garbage and throw it to landfill at Kuala Besut for 3 times per day. Therefore, the waste management at Konjian Kecil Island will be more efficient, and of course, Konjian Kecil Island produce a clean environment to feel more comfortable with the fresh air.
This is your idea. Excuse me, may I interrupt on your ideas? I think your proposed idea is too costly. How will you get the profit from your proposed project?
Okay, thank you Janet for your question. For your information, we have the competitor which is Pulau Perhentian Besar, right? Yeah. So, if we build a 5-star hotel at Perhentian Kecil Island, we get the competitive advantage than Pulau Pantai Besar, because we can offer the tourists more comfortable place with fresh air and clean nature environment to them. Therefore, of course, we get the high revenue for the services they are provided. Then we can invest on the other services that are related to penelitian kecil air. Okay, in addition, I believe the good businesses is invest on more things that we cannot assume that the future revenue that we gain. More investment we make in on our business, we get more revenue.
It is a good idea of competing with our major competitor, Perhentian Besar Island. Besides, our objective is to attract more customers. Plus, the company fund is enough for the whole project, which is 250 million. And it is more than enough, and the rest of money, we can build facilities for our hotel customers and put it aside for waste management. I'm sure everyone here aware with the concept high risk, high return and high investment. Now it's the time for our company to apply that concept. What do you think, Akila?
Personally, I think if we want to proceed this project, we should do a proper research about this island. In fact, before we start to do any project at Pulau Perhentian Kecil, it is because from this research we can find something at this, especially the beautiful nature than Pulau Perhentian Besar. Because it is because from my side, of course, there are many reefs will be destroyed caused by the human activity, snorkeling activity, if there is no experience and knowledge coach at that. So we get advantage because the great Pulau Perhentian Kecil is still beautiful and preserved. So we should protect the reef from this storm. It is because reef is the most important element in sea ecosystem, especially to various fish in the sea to enable them to prevent.
Good idea, Akila. But how much the approximate cost on the research that is incurred?
Approximate cost. Personally, we just take not 1 year, just a few months. Maybe within 6 months, we do research on Perhentian Kecil to find any interesting about Perhentian Kecil, the impact if we proceed our project. So maybe the approximate cost for research, maybe only 10 million? 10 million only.
Is enough for do the research for 2 years?
As I mentioned just now, we did not take 2 years for research. We just take 6 months to 1 year.
How you can get the more information?
Pulau Kecil Perhentian, since Pulau Perhentian Kecil at Terengganu, so we can make collaboration with University of Malaysia Terengganu, which are focused on marine
ecosystem.
So maybe we can take any master students or PhD students who do research more on Pulau Perhentian, we make a collaboration.
I think they do the research at least 2 years to get the data.
So that we take undergraduate research.
Is that like I said, the research for the take a time about 2 years. So okay, it take a long time. So this is for our project. We want to run the project as soon as possible. So can we overcome? To maximize the, to minimize the
durations of research.
Yes.
To minimize the duration time. So that's why we collaborate with education institutions with our company to make it more effective, such as the water effect if we proceed our project. Even if we attract investor or any visitor, but still the main focus of Pulau Perhentian Island is the ocean, the reef, the fish and any related with ocean, for flora, fauna, marine.
Excuse me, may I propose some more idea?
Yeah.
Okay, we want to attract tourism. We want to attract tourists to come to Pulau Yes. Okay. So, I know that as we know, Terengganu are familiar with Ulin Mayang.
Oh,
Ulin Mayang. Okay.
I love it.
Okay. So, like you, not a lot of us not really familiar with the dance, right? So, why not we have? I suggest that we have a cultural night. We a performance by introducing Ulin Mayang dance, and maybe we can also make a gamelan show.
Oh,
so we can to enforce this cultural night and gamelan show. We can make a collaboration with Kebudayaan Terengganu. We may collaborate with them also.
So, my personal opinion, before we proceed with our big project, so I think the traditional dance and gamelan is a good idea to attract the international visitor, because the internationals, they usually prefer to something traditional.
May I ask something about the collaboration between our company and the BMT and is there any money spending for that collaboration, or they are giving us fine?
Maybe for University of Malaysia Terengganu, we have to contribute some money to in this research. But maybe we can make a free collaboration with Kebudayaan.
Yes, because governments also want encourage our nation to introduce the our culture to others. So maybe they will collaborate with us, and maybe if there is we need to make a contribution because for this this program, because it will maybe they will take some charge for that.
Maybe we can implement the culture
the traditional night this year, because this year is Joe Music Friend Garden 2017, right? So I think it's a good strategy to attract the visitor and also the Pulau Perhentian and Kecilista.
It's a good idea. How about we compile the with my ideas and your ideas so we can get high revenue?
Yes. Okay, how about
I think we had come up with a great ideas. All of you have many interesting ideas, right? Any of you want to add on any ideas?
I want to add some ideas. How about what if we build facilities such as spa, massage room for all customers to make it interesting. As you know, customers come to the Pulau Perhentian to get the peace,
release their stress,
to release their stress and to enjoy the view. We can make an open massage or
great idea.
Something like that.
It's a great idea. Yeah. I will choose the best idea to attract more tourists to this island based on our work on our shareholder. But I will choose the best idea to attract more tourists to this island. So by next week.
Okay. Oh no! I have a new idea. Suddenly, I have a new idea.
Okay, what?
Because like Azia and Gaya mentioned just now, they want to contribute their idea, right?
Okay.
But I don't think that if you contribute your idea in the short term, it's not a long term. In the short time, we cannot make the your idea, we cannot make it in the short time. It will take a long term, Because even if we construct some building, it will take the time, maybe 2 years or, you know, to reverse the building.
Okay, for my opinion, we hire the best construction, which is they can complete the building only 1 year.
But if we just, you mentioned just now, we try to minimize the duration, right? But how about the quality? Some company they do the job faster, but the quality is less low.
We try to hire 2 construction at there. So the construction of building can be more fast and more quality, and get more quality on the building.
So how we make sure that there, even we, what you mentioned just now, we prepare to,
we make a contractor with 2 company, right? But how we make sure that the work is quality?
Okay.
The quality of the work.
Okay. Now we
get we we have the high dynamic technology. So it's no problem about that.
But because you know that I am Australian, so I don't believe with Malaysian technology.
Oh, you know about that? Maybe
I don't like Malaysian product.
Oh,
and from Australia.
We have the concept from Japan.
Oh, I love Japan. So I think Japan is the best company.
Yes, the material we use not from here.
We are very I don't believe Malaysian product.
That's why we focus on the product. We import the product from outside and it's quite costly, but of course, as I said, high risk, high return, right?
So
we want to maximize our profit.
Yeah, I agree with your statement. High risk, high return.
Yes, that is our company focusing.
So we made contribution with international company also.
Yes,
because I don't believe Malaysian company.
Okay.
So,
is there an area?
How about the research?
Research about
research.
About the research, do we need to hire outsiders to help us for the research, or of course we don't have enough knowledge. To do the research, right? What do you think?
Since we make we make project at island, right? So I think research also play important roles to develop. To increase our knowledge about the effect of environment issue. Okay, Chairman, do you have any idea?
All of your idea is good.
But yeah. You should choose one of best.
The best one.
The best one.
Yeah. By next week, I will inform to you. I will confirm that and I will email to you by next week.
Okay, next week.
Will you make some analysis about the
I already make an analysis of all of your ideas, and I think that I will choose the best ideas.
What the method you choose what's the method you use to choose ideas?
I will choose your ideas based on our voting. Based on my based on our voting in meeting. Yes. Okay, do you have any idea?
I would
take note of the idea, okay? What about we do we build fun fair?
Why is it like
this? Because fun fair we increase the social activity, the bad social activity at there because there is no police at there. So
we can hire a guide there.
Oh, guide is not independent.
We can give training to the guide.
How many get you will hire?
I suggest that we can hire 5 guides. 5 guides. And all of them of course will be men.
For me, as I said, maybe that's the social activity.
Why? It is fine for the customer.
Yes, maybe. But Pulau Perhentian is one of the tourist attention spots. When they many tourists come to visit the island, so maybe the crime will exist.
You can put a board there. Do not do crime.
But how much can impact them?
If we were to do a fun fair, I think it could destroy the marine life.
How does it affect the marine wildlife in the sea?
When we do fun fair, there is a who's right to food or drink like that, and the tourists will show that rubbish.
But because our objective is to attract more customers, so maybe they will put it on viral. There is fun fair in our island. People will come to our chosen accommodation and for the customer.
Oh, yeah.
As you know, marketing by in media social is very we don't spend anything on that. So I think it's good. What do you think?
Do you
have
any
idea?
Personally, I don't think that is a good idea because as our budget, it's limited, exceed our budget. And as our chairman mentioned just now, it will impact our marine life. Because maybe some little lack of awareness about the environment issues, so I think it's and our data will less
demands.
Since Trinidad popular with our data, so
it might affect them.
Especially the data. That's why it's our resource.
But your idea about the spa massage room, this is a good idea.
Yeah. Maybe we can make a unique. Maybe we can make a Pulau Perhentian kecil different and unique from Pulau Perhentian. Because you need to prefer to go to Pulau Perhentian besar than Pulau Perhentian kecil there.
Right.
So I think we can do the massage room and spa. Yeah. And as you know, we do a traditional night. It's very fine. We can do a karaoke, cable, and now.
Yes, that's good.
And 1 hour we charge
Observe the Dapur Pata first and then I will comment your idea later.
So about
the traditional food at Serangoon.
The one that we serve.
As a maybe breakfast, lunch and dinner. But what
part of it? For traditional food, in Terengganu we are familiar with nasi dagang, one of the most popular food in Terengganu, and also maybe we can add another food like the satay and so on.
Satay.
It's one of the best product from
it can Trinidad. Be a dessert.
Yes.
Okay, I like your idea. So that we can spread about our traditional food.
How we advertise Pulau Perhentian Kecil? You know what I mean? How which channel and what way and our focus? Whether it's nationally or internationally or locally or just Malaysian. So do you have any?
First, you can use social media, Facebook, but Instagram because it's very free
trust.
Yeah. And it can go viral. This is second.
And also maybe you can distribute flyers.
Flyers is not to Instagram.
Yeah.
Think
what?
Not all people can
just get flyers.
That's right.
So we can make the advertisement on the radio.
So as your idea you mentioned just now, I think the media social is one of the issues in our area, right? So I think that we promote Perhentian Kecil by media socials, and then we also added some promotion and this.
Package for
the
local people. We make a promotion when there is a school, like a school break. That time, the local will find a place to have a vacation with your family. For the local, for the tourism, outside international tourism, they might have a they are interested in Pulau Perhentian Kecil by looking at the advertising we have provided.
how about the transportation from land to the island? How about we prepare the transportation? Prepare food for the customer, but only for our customer, not the island. So if you want to do for everyone, also can we just take charge for the love? Sorry for that. But for our customer, we don't charge anymore, so as it include.
Is it a package?
It's a package. Good idea. Plus, we can have extra income from that because outsiders can use that facilities to come to the island.
And it also increase the
I think we had come up with a great ideas. All of you have many interesting ideas. I will choose the best one ideas to attract more tourists to Pulau Perhentian Kecil Island. So by next week, Miss Jehan will email all of you regarding the chosen ideas. So I hope all of us can work together to make our plan to be achieved. But before that, if you want to add any interesting ideas, after this you can email it to me. I think all of you already had my email, right? Is there any matter to discuss? Okay, so if there is no matter to discuss and there is no more objection, let's bring the meeting to a close for today. Thank you.